Hey you guys, it's your girl Dutch coming back to you from Real Takes. Today I'll be doing a reaction to a teaser trailer for The Predator. Looks like it's finally dropped. I know it came out sometime, I want to say beginning, sometime in the middle of the week. Had all things going on, so you already know how I do weekends. I'm not sure how I feel about this. I do know that Shane Black is at the helm, and of course he's a good director, actor, and screenwriter. That gives me hope. So you know what? I'm going to leave the majority of my rant at the end. Let's just go ahead and jump right into it to see what this is about. Why would he have the mask of a predator?
I think they're attempting hybridization. They're upgrading on every plant they visit.
We need to know if you pose a threat.
We're assassins. Isn't posing a threat kind of the point?
Okay, you guys, does intrigue me. I am a fan of Predator franchise anyway. Let's just be honest. I'm just going to be honest about that. I love the first one. I love Arnold Schwarzenegger, so I love the first one. Second one, it was good it was okay. I did enjoy Danny Glover. He was just, that cop mentality he was giving off in the movie was just hilarious at times, whatever. I know Gary Busey was in that. It was really good. I did like Alien vs. Predator, the one with Sanaa Lathan. I didn't like the second one, which was called, I wanted to call it, was Requiem or something. I could be saying the title wrong, excuse me for that. Then they tried to revamp it by bringing a new one out back in 2010 with Adrian Brody. I recall that when I went to the theater. I kind of like it, but the storyline, it was like, I was trying to understand, you know, first of all, people flying in the air, they land out in some area where I'm assuming it's a sea of predators, you know, amongst, you know, the area, and they're trying to stay alive. They're basically their meat. They're dropping food to them. You know, you have to find a way to get out or whatever. I recall also, which was rather funny about the movie, how Lawrence Fishburne was in it just like that. And it was just like, okay, where did you come from? And what is your main reasoning? What's going on? It was just hilarious, whatever. You know, a lot of potential, but it just wasn't fleshed out as a storyline. It was kind of just weak all around. So I didn't think they were going to be doing anything for a while. So, of course, now here we are. I had talked about this on my show a while back last year, how stories, rumors have been out. They were working on it. Didn't know who was fully cast. I didn't know Thomas Jane was a part of it. Then I heard Keegan Key was in this. Now I know that, of course, Olivia Munn's in this. Jacob Tremblay, I see, is in this. And then I do notice that Sterling K. Brown and also Yvonne Chekhovsky is in this as well. So they have a good cast. I'm going to see who's playing what. Then I did notice the gentleman who's being interrogated. Cannot remember his name. Excuse me. He was in Logan with Hugh Jackman. He was okay in that. So I want to kind of see him. I don't know him as well for acting. So I'm kind of getting used to him now being in other roles. But it looks good from what they're showing from the action. I look forward to the official trailer. I know this is just a teaser. Plus, I feel I'm going to give it, you know, a shot because Shane Black is at the helm. He's a good, you know, American director, actor, and he's written many movies, of course. One being, of course, what is it? When I say Lethal Weapon, I know he was a part of The Monster Squad, The Last Boy Scout. I like Long Kiss Goodnight, so I'm keeping my reservations until I see the official trailer to see exactly. But I have to admit, you all, that beginning with the boy opening up a package with what looks like to be the mask that a predator wore, what would you do with that? So right there, I'm intrigued. I want to know how Does he have that? What in the world would you get that from? So that kind of has me definitely wanting to know more. So hopefully, like I said, when the next trailer comes out, so I'm like, okay, they dropped it, you know, in May. Maybe in another month and a half going to July, we'll know more. Because I think this comes out later in the fall, if I'm not mistaken. So I'm looking forward to it. I want to see it. So, you know, I'm going to give it a chance. So with that said, you guys, comment below. Let me know what you think. How do you feel about this? I'm trying to reinvent the franchise. You know, which one do you like? Did you like the first one, of course, with Arnold, the second one, or the, you know, Alien versus Predator? You know, just give me your feedback, your thoughts on it, whichever. So with that said, I'll see you guys on the next reaction. You guys take care.